sure it's going to be a very high intensity game. It's a hard pitch. The batsmen would be wary of the extra bounce. Ball in their hand. Out come the openers, cheered by a good crowd in. Bowler has the new ball. We're all set to go for the first ball of the innings. Good bowling, it beats them all, ends up. I'll tell you what, that previous delivery must be playing the batsman's head. Really good short ball, and the batsman ducks under that comfortably. Long leg in place, expect some chin music from the bowler. Found the gap beautifully, and that races away to the boundary again. That was a good ball and equally well played by the batsman. Well bowled, past the edge of the bat. Batsman losing his concentration there. Dug in short, and the batsman ducks once again. What a feature for delivery, that should have troubled most batsmen in the world. And there comes the celebration, the crowd loves it. It's a great joy for the bowlers to see. There is a little bit on the surface for the bowlers. It is also good for batting. Good length in the channel and left alone. I'll tell you what, the slower ball won't be a bad option on this pitch. Good placement by the batsman. He should be looking for some runs here. Oh, I think he's out. That is sensational from the fielder. Fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. He's really taking his fielding to new heights. Kicking himself after that run out. He invites the drive, but he's not interested. Beauty from the bowler, zips past the edge. The batsman should watch the ball closely and get in line at the ball. That's found the edge of the bat. Good delivery. Good shot for a single. Oh, he's thrown it wide. That looks close. Big appeal. But the umpire says no. We'll be right back.
Beyond the Review.
Good shot for a single. Connected well, but straight to the fielder. That was outstanding fielding. Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. Fielding side is ecstatic after that breakthrough. Maxim takes the long walk back to the pavilion. Couldn't time the ball well enough and picks up the fielder. Oh, that's hit him. Got into an awkward position there. Well, the batsman sees that one early, gets into a great position. Got it from the mid of the bat. Lovely timing, ball hitting the sweet spot. Long leg in place, expect some chin music from the bowler. Oh, he's clubbed that for a six, that's a great hit. Tell you what, that shot looks even better in the replay. Lovely timing. Well bowled, past the edge of the bat. That was a moral victory for the bowler. Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here? Oh, that's good delivery right on the money. Batsman should watch the ball closely and get in line with the ball. Good shot for a single. Nice throw straight to the top of the stumps. Very lucky to get away with that one. That's skillful bowling. That was a moral victory for the bowler.
Control.
teasing delivery outside off, left alone. Bowlers can actually get extra bounds by bowling cutters on this pitch. Done by the batsman, exquisite timing. Amazing shot, beautiful timing. Well, the captain has been very smart with his bowling changes. Poor ball, but that's a sensational shot. That's going to be four. That was a good ball and equally well played by the batsman. Beautifully done by the batsman, exquisite timing. Gorgeous shot, found the middle of the bat there. That's a beautiful shot, and in the gap too. Lovely timing, ball hitting the sweet spot.